injection like injections. Fuck it, I'll be drugging them, numbing up their tonsil like Ambisaw anesthetic, coming down your throat like chloroseptic. No time for apologizing, girlfriend, if you swallowing, goggling. I'm giving bitches permanent beers. Put your lips here and catch these damn facial hairs in your mouth. Put it in your mouth.
Your motherfucking mouth.
Or I could just eat you out. Eat me out. Yeah, what's that all about?
Well, you can lick it, you can flip it, you can taste it. I'm talking every drip drop, don't you waste it, baby. Slurp it up, it's enough to fill your cup. It's finger licking good, and I wish a nigga would go down kind of slow or even fast. I'll be sprung once I feel your tongue.
That's what I'm talking about. Remember, guys, even if she's on her period, her mouth ain't bleeding. Don't let her use that as an excuse tonight when you leave that bar. Just remember, when you leave that bar, she might not look as good tomorrow as she does tonight. Been in that situation before. Thought I was going home with Jennifer Lopez. Woke up with fucking George Lopez with pigtails and shit. That's always a weird situation when you do that and you wake up the next morning in some day shift fucking ugly stripper's apart or a hotel room at Motel 6 that she refers to as her apartment. Man, I'm up in this chick's fucking hotel room and I'm sitting there trying to process what the fuck I even did. And she says, "Can I offer you something to drink?" Like she's all classy and shit. And then she goes to the mini fridge. And I'm not even, true story, y'all. This bitch pulls out one of those little 20-ounce bottles of Sprite and pours it in one of those little-ass bathroom fucking paper shot glasses they have in the motel rooms and tries to hand that shit to me. It took all I could not to knock that shit right out of her hand off principle. Man. And these hoes be raggedy sometimes. That's what this song is all about. Check it.
Damn. There's a lot of bitches up in here tonight, boy. I'm about to get drunk. Tone down. What a bar. Okay, okie dokie, OBC. No more focus, hoes got a career. And I like your pizzeria, and it's a party in here. And I'm ready to talk naughty and Veronica's here. She erotic and it's hot, so I Heineken beer. Pull it to the side and invite her to cheers. Pull up a chair, nigga swear, no drama. Prepare for a player who working with a monster. I ain't got time to waste, let's vacate the place. Shed blinds and drapes. Grind to your face in a grimy state. Concentrate, you will find that you're bound to cake. What we found was fake. We can watch two incredible mates masturbate. Why settle or wait? Let's escalate to the nearest Super 8 and see your rivers on the mirrors and the smearing booty cheeks. Come on!
Yeah, this is my favorite song to sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some teeth. Yeah, this is my favorite song to sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some tea.
Okay, holy moly, dairy, yeah. Look around the club, booty everywhere. She caught me staring and my homies daring me to approach Karen. She's model material. But she got a venereal. Turns her baby father's baby bottles and cereal. She holla cause I got a lot of denario. The DJ's playing Obi song on the stereo. And she's in disappeared and she wants to be heading home. What's the real thing, not the dildo clone? And I know I don't wanna be heading home with some double D's full of silicone. 10 hood rat chicks around me outside, found me outside, clown me outside, till I popped the trunk and they found me outside, busting at the bitches screaming off to their rides.
This is my favorite song, I sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some teeth. This is my favorite song, I sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some teeth.
Okay, roly polies everywhere. Gotta find a slim chick's atmosphere. Obesity's blaring and she got me fearing. She gon' come over here and try to eat me literally. Like a box of Cheerios, carry cupcakes and chocolate Tootsie Rolls. I'm out of order cause I got a big girl disorder. So to cover up that blubber or I split. And I ain't got time to play. Let's investigate another place today. Ladies less than weight in a dress they shape. Dresses petite, no window drapes. Word to mother, that goddamn okra and beans got your Oprah and jeans. Seems to me a little lean cuisine wouldn't hurt much. I don't touch.
This is my favorite song, I sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some teeth. This is my favorite song, I sing along when the DJ throws it on. And if I leave here tonight and I fall asleep and wake up, hopefully she got some teeth.
You gotta have teeth, baby. It just wouldn't look right. Look, me, big lips, you, no teeth. It wouldn't work, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm feeling good. Shady Records, man. Obie Trice. Come on.
Sound of the hand.
Yeah. True song. I know y'all remember this shit. The Trick Daddy shit.
That's what we call it. And God for the thugs, too. When
it rolls, yeah. Drop the top and let the sun shine in. Work your wood grain. Let them twinkle and spin. Get you glass. Fix the coke in the hand. It's quite alright. Put the joe in the wind. Put the joe in the wind.
Ass nigga, collar green neck bone, heatin' ass nigga. Always wearing my jeans baggy sack. You know Florida, Georgia, side Cadillac. Rolled up, he spam a sandwich up. Sugar water, egg, mayonnaise sandwich. Share the room with my four more brothers. For one home for him, want no more covers. A little bad motherfucker. Always wrong and always in trouble. None of my teachers ain't like me. We make it so bad, poor hands said more like me. You brought him the way I did. You got to understand, Trick love the kids.
Remember when CeeLo used to rap? About to hear some bars.
Throw in the wind. Throw in the wind.
Seven quick does on that bitch. Kelly, I'm a green niggas loving this shit. And when a minute I act the fool, you don't like how I'm living, bitch. Fuck you. That's right, I'm a rude ass nigga. Quick to do you, cut a fool ass nigga. Wearing that by the buck, 6'5", and the nigga can't fuck, cause the boy gets live. Right. Need no legs, wings, and short thighs. Eat him up, then switch sides.
Hardcore, work his hand off, a lower to the floor. Cure the endure with a loaded 4-4. Is you in the crying more for your fuck with mine? Disrespect, I'll disconnect your line. But I sit watching shit hot, you get shot. The fire, the fury, you fuck with it not. The sound of the grave, yeah, my space and my face. For me and my ace, I lay down the whole place. Recognize, vicious and verbalize. Surprise, fucking with me, wrong ain't wise. Old slow shows, old clothes. Big old bank rolls, that's all a nigga knows. Throw your elbows, I'm slicker than I suppose. Hoes on toes, cause my jewelry froze. You know how it goes, these young niggas don't want it like that. Go off and get your gas, silence your shit, chat. Blast, so pass out, last out, pass. Oh, sticky flow, tricky to the trick. Like trash, low thriller, I'll go brother. Flow from a old chiller, come clean, looking mean. But you ain't no killer.
Trick a lot of kids.
Coke in my head.
flow. When all the smoke my throat, it makes me choke like a serial killer. Was squeezing on my throat box. In the clutches of danger, but not a stranger on the block. It's the chiefery, reefer beat, blowing my chest up. Beat ride from the club, try my best not to mess up. A professor of this lyrical thing. I take the pure strain that is slang and inject it into your veins. Did your heart stop, man? Drop top fade. Aviator shades with a rear front face. Moving through the dirty at a slow pimp's pace. Kinda like the turtle and the rabbit in the race. To the finish line, I jumped a pair of Reebok. So bright, so fresh, snow white with no socks. Then I slipped on some of that over the wing. I busted straight out the pack like a 3 feet of a lat. Dip before you slack, yeah, you got to prepare it in mat. Yeah, with your jacket over track, shit. Not intended for any illegal purposes like anthrax and smallpox and surplus to murderers.
You got to understand, trick love the kids.
Hey, and just so y'all know I say some offensive things about women, but don't think I don't got respect for women. I was raised by a single mother. I say offensive things about everyone. You'll see that over the next few days. But, you know, I don't want people thinking I'm sexist or whatever, and joining the Me Too movement and all that other stuff. Not that I'm making fun of those movements. Don't bash me on social media. You know, keep your hashtags going. I fucking respect it. But, shit, I lost my train of thought. I'm high as fuck, y'all. I can't even lie. Anyway, my point is, I'm not sexist. I'm not fucking a chauvinist or whatever they call it now. I got a name for fucking everything nowadays. Remember in the 90s, people used to not get so offended. People used to just say what they wanted, and if you didn't like each other, you didn't like each other. Didn't matter. I can go on forever about that, and we gotta wrap this shit up, so I'm gonna go ahead and close out the night with someone that I think is a fucking female legend in the hip-hop game, the Brat. She's from So-So Def Entertainment, or So-So Def Records, whatever the fuck they call themselves now. She was like the best artist they fucking have, and you know what, I hope she comes out with another album. That's all I gotta say, but this is the Brat with Funkified.
This nigga named Jay and his newfound friend.
I'm hitting switches like Eric on the solo creek. For yo G, it's the B-R-A-T.
Putting a dip in your hip from right to left.
It's that ghetto ass bitch and I'm so deaf.
Nigga, that's my clique.
Nigga, that's who I rose with.
And we kick nothing but the fat shit. Them calls me the funkified, vocalistic with the real shit. We got the shit you can't fuck with. Because we're so funkified. We make it move from side to side.
Well, it's the T-H, the E-T-T-O, nigga, Brett and J-D. Coming like that, big baby. So lay back and listen as I catch up on my pimpin' and freak this duet just like Ashford and Simpson. Cause I'm like that, and as a matter of fact, when it comes to the bread, I got the shit to make your neck snap back. Meaning, I got the shit that'll get you bent. Tearing the roof off this mother like Parliament. I'm on a rolling control like Janet. Damn it.
Brat, you're the funk bandit and they can't handle it.
I know, that's why I keep hitting them with this grammar. Letting niggas know that I'm the real mama jamma. Straight to the head like a chronic sack.
I passed the mic to the brain.
And yo, I passed it back.
Well, sister.